roads will be wet. Damn squirrels! Assaulting convoys like during the war!
Oh, What do you want?
I found your notice.
Excellent. Do you have the Barghest skulls?
I do. They're yours, for a price.
I knew you'd manage it. And take this mandrake root. You might find it useful.
Can I ask you something?
If you must.
I see you took Alvin in.
Did you think I'd abandon an orphan? Besides, he has potential.
What do you mean?
He has powers perhaps beyond his control. For now, he sleeps well with the herbs I brew him.
That's good of you. Few in these times would be willing. It's another mouth to feed.
With winter approaching, if I grow hungry, I'll eat him. Doubtless the villagers think so, believing me a monster.
Are you one, Abigail?
We all hide a monster inside us. What do you want? What do you want?
I gathered the myrtle petals.
Excellent. Now to prepare the potion.
How is it made?
Interested in witches' secrets, are you? The recipe is yours if you swear to take it to your grave.
I swear.
Draw close and listen. Blend 2 ounces of cadaverin with the myrtle petals. Speak your name backwards, turn about 3 times leftwards, spit into the fire and stir the potion again.
Complicated.
I knew witch's magic would be beyond the mind of a man. Grant me a moment to finish the potion.
See you later.
Cursed plague stopped our transport outside Vizima.
Thank you.
What do you want?
Is the potion ready?
Yes. Alvin, drink this.
Tastes bitter.
No complaining. Now, speak.
Abigail, I'm afraid. Why'd they skin the puppy? Why'd they hurt him? He was gentle. He hurt no one. And the girl from outside the village, she screamed horribly, unlike any human.
Bad children. Torturing the witch's puppy again.
Innocent blood. Evil faces twisted by drink and desire. Plow her well. Show her you're a man. Bloodstained gold. The beast is born! Death. The final judgment. The beast has met its end once. It doesn't fear death. It is death. How will you defeat human villainy? With your sword? You who died and still walk amongst the living. Who has summoned me?
Enough. This could end badly. Abigail, break the trance.
As you wish. By the power of the seven spheres, leave this body. I compel you. Begone!
I'm sleepy.
Alvin, go to bed. Geralt, another witcher, Berengar, preceded you. He left these missives.
Thanks. Farewell.
What do you want?
This is boring.
The one dwarf-owned bank remaining will doubtless close soon. Till tomorrow.
Then I'll go elsewhere.
All right. Tonight, after dark.
Quite the dangerous one bearing weapons on your back. Greetings, handsome traveller.
First kind words I've heard around here.
I like travellers. One showered me with flowers. Last I got tulips, my beloved called me the most beautiful. You find me fetching.
What do you say we find a nook somewhere?
What was that?
A witcher! I thought your kind were eradicated. You might yet be helpful.
I get sad when it rains.
My cow needs milking. My bones ache.
A storm.
Speak quickly. I hear the Church of the Eternal Fire has offered a reward for drowners.
As long as you can prove you killed some.
I'll return with proof.
Hurry. Speak quickly.
Are you a chaplain of the Eternal Fire?
Yes, heathen! Only the Eternal Fire can save us from the White Frost.
Really?
So says the prophecy of Ithleen, the Elven Witch.
Is that so?
The old world will die, to be born again from a seed that will not sprout, but burst into flames.
You seem to contradict yourself.
You mock me, Witcher? So tell me, who gave you leave to meddle in the affairs of humans? You, an emotionless mutant. Answer, who?
The Eternal Fire, no doubt.
Return to your dark life, heathen.
One more thing.
Speak quickly.
I know where the beast comes from.
Was it summoned by the witch?
The beast appeared because of human wickedness. To slay it, I'll need to identify the guilty.
There may be wisdom in your words. When sheep run astray, the good shepherd must bring them back onto the righteous path. Otherwise, they fall prey to wolves. I'll learn all I can to defeat the beast. I must gather all the villagers. Here's your prize, Witcher. 200 arons.
This is serious rain.
Rain for a deluge.
Not rain.